Okay, so the sump I did weld. I did mend the sump, which probably wasn't a good idea, but the sump is dry, there's no oil on it. So my repair hasn't leaked. So it's not the sump like I thought it would be. So the oil filter's got oil on, and it looks like there's oil at the top. There's oil at the bottom of the exhaust manifold. Well, this gets more curious, doesn't it? It's not what I thought then.